Yo, 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 what's going on guys? Reese here from Stoke Pool, and in this video we're doing the pool update for Epoch 278. Let's get into it. Right guys, so Epoch 278 was probably our second best, Epoch. We made six blocks. Six blocks is 215% or 217%, something like that. Mental maths. And that's fantastic. So what that means is people who are delegating to Stoic for this epoch are basically gonna get double the rewards that they would normally get. I'm pretty happy about that. Obviously this doesn't affect me because I'm a 0% pool, so all of the bonus rewards go to you guys and not to me, which I don't really care about. I'm just happy that we can provide some nice, tasty rewards for our delegators. There are other good things happening right now. Alonzo White, so the launch of the next phase of Alonzo is underway. We've also had some updates from our mate Charles on the progression of Cardano, which is amazing. We've got a new stablecoin being developed. We're on track for the launch of smart contracts around September time, which is just as expected. And as for myself, I'm working hard on trying to figure out something that we can do. And I'm gonna give you a little hint of what that might look like. So most people are doing back-end functionality for smart contracts, but I want to develop something that is front-end. So similar to when I did the Marlowe, the peer-to-peer example application that you might have on your phone for using smart contracts and like interacting with smart contracts, I think doing something that other people can use for their own application will provide a lot of value for Cardano. I might try and turn this into a catalyst project. I'm currently talking with a bunch of devs on how we can get this kind of put together. Don't tell anyone about that, all right? That's just between us guys. Catalyst Fund 5 is underway as well, so if you haven't already, get voting, all right? This is one of those things that people often forget about Cardano is we have on-chain voting, we are doing that stuff, so make sure that you're taking part in that because we have a kind of, or I believe, we have a bit of a responsibility to make sure that Cardano actually goes in a productive direction. Yeah, we've got news of Africa's fantastic, World Mobile, absolutely amazing. You know, we've got DeFi projects being launched all over the place, and we've got loads of stuff through like BlockFi, BlockFrost or something like that, which is doing APIs to allow other other programming languages to basically interact with Plutus and Marlowe and stuff. That seems really cool. I don't know much about that, but from what I remember of the previous Catalyst Fund, that seemed like a pretty cool idea, and I believe that's actually moving along quite well as well, though I should really check out that for an update. We've been doing more videos, basically, loads more videos with, I'm trying to organize some more SBO talks coming very, very soon. Getting hold of some SBOs who want to come on a video and have a chat with me is slightly harder than I would hope, but you know, it is what it is. But yeah, that's about it guys. Oh, next month, I'm gonna do something pretty fun. So what I wanna do is I wanna share, instead of me taking my normal 340 ADA rewards, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna distribute this amongst my delegators. So say we make two blocks in an epoch, normally you guys would share around 1,500 to 1,800 ADA, and I take 340 ADA. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna distribute this between you guys. So I'm gonna increase my pledge as well, okay? Because I've already promised that's been going quite well. Like I said in the previous video, I missed a couple, but I'm back on track with updating that. But what I wanna do is I wanna give back to you guys for just being a part of this. So if you've been delegating, or if you start delegating and become part of the active stake between now and August, or even throughout August, all of August, I'm gonna be giving back my rewards minus my pledge update to you guys. So that means there'll be an extra 258 or so that will be redistributed to you guys as well. So I'm not gonna do that based on how much ADA you hold individually. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna split that so any wallet that's delegating can earn more rewards. Now you do have to get hold of me to actually qualify for this, and I haven't quite figured out the ins and outs yet, but if you're delegating to Stoic, and this is my kind of official announcement, surprise official announcement, if you're delegating to Stoic, reach out to me, okay? I am gonna need proof of a wallet address, but I will sort that out with you guys once you get in contact with me. If you don't get in contact with me, the best way to do that is through Twitter, so that's @StoicPool, links below, @StoicPool on Twitter. If you just get hold of me, like send me a DM, tell me that you're a delegator, and I will figure out a way of confirming that to the best of my ability. And then in August, that's like, it's like 6 epochs. So there's potential, if we make a block every epoch, there's potential for you to increase your rewards by something like, what is it? Say there's 100 delegators, you'll get an extra 2.5 ADA. Now that doesn't sound very much, granted, all right? But at the minute there's about 100 delegators and I want to give everyone a fair share of that. So I need to update my pledge. So I'm gonna do that. That comes first, okay? And then whatever's left, I'm gonna redistribute to all my delegators based on who actually qualifies, who actually signs up for that. So if you're not already, consider delegating to Stoic and you can be part of that giveaway as well. This isn't like a scam giveaway thing where I want you to send me ADA. All I want from you guys is to verify your address, which I can do. So you provide me an address, I can verify that you're actually delegating to my pool, and then I can send you the ADA because we can do that stuff. I'm an SPO, so I'll sort you out. All right, guys, this is just about giving back to people who are actually taking the time to support Stoic Pool throughout our ups and downs so far. And I wanna just, I wanna help build a community and kind of pay you all back somehow. All right, guys, that's it for this video. If you like what you've seen, as always, give us a like, subscribe for more Cardano videos every week. Leave any questions or comments you got in the box below. Reach out to me on Twitter @StoicPool, links down below. All right, guys, I'm serious. Get involved with that as soon as possible because the sooner we can verify everyone, the faster we can get this implemented properly. And if you miss out on that first active stake period at the beginning of August, then you're gonna just miss out on a couple of epochs worth of bonus rewards. I don't want that to happen to you, all right, guys? That's it for me. As always, I'll catch up with you in the next one. See you then.